All right, here's the situation. This pass is the only way out of the valley, and the army clearly doesn't want us leaving anytime soon.
So, why don't we just climb it?
We don't know what's on the other side of that pass. We're going to need food, medicine, transportation, you know, the usual.
So, what? We need to tear it down? What?
No way we can tear down this barricade by hand. Zeds would have us for breakfast before we made it 10 feet.
Can we blast our way through? What? I'm thinking outside the box.
No, I like it. It's got a certain devil-may-care
panache. I kept thinking where her voice was familiar, and now I realize she kind of sounds like Kinsey from Saints Row.
What about the other survivors? You can't just abandon them and hope they figure out the problem with the water.
You're right. Start putting out calls to everyone we know. Tell them to get ready to move. We're all getting the hell out of here.
I don't even, like, get this shit.
Heads up! Coming in hot! There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know. Some stuff.
Oh yeah, ally in trouble. What the fuck am I doing?
Kind of shit I like to see.
Claim dibs on some of the better gear. I don't think anybody'd mind.
headed out.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Good. Guess I'll follow you.
Let's do this.
There'll be trouble on the left.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
All right, found it.
Got it.
I need a breather. I think I'll check this out next.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
Let me guess. Hordes of shrieking, ravenous undead?
Congratulations. You're less of a fuck up than some 4-star generals I know.
Hold on, I'm coming.
You got that one!
Don't let it get up. All right, you're safe. Let's go, let's go.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
This is good. This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert.
Bingo.
Zombies coming up behind.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know.
How's it going?
You got it from here?
Okay, that's all we need.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
What you got?
Oh, you know. Stuff.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna happen?
It's me.
Maybe if we weren't down to an... Fucking screamers. Ain't so tough without all the little zombie buddies around, am I right?
Really?
We've been looking through some of the records the army left behind. It looks like before the main force pulled out, a bunch of soldiers got sick. Sounds like the same thing Alan and Pastor Will had. Anyway, they ran out of room in their infirmary, so they started putting the sick anywhere they could find room, including a certain warehouse.
The warehouse I'm headed to right now?
Yeah, that place is gonna be lousy with zombies.
And to think, I actually had hope.
Thank you.
inside.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, shit!
Better look around some more. Area secure. No Zeds here. Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
A word.
Hi. Happy to help.
We might actually unfuck ourselves at this rate.
You got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
suck.
Keep an eye on us.
Let me do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear.
Kaiju!
Here we go. Open sesame.
Flyway. Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies in here. Be trouble on the left.
Oh, fuck me.
Help now, please! break its fucking skull!
Jesus.
Bingo. That's exactly what we need.
Roger that. I'll take care of these. You go make sure you and your people are all stocked up and ready to blow this shit stand.
Holy shit, that was annoying.
I need a breather.
Did I have supplies in the back of this? Oh, I do.
Almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay. Show those son of a bitches what's what.
all ready to go. Just waiting on you.
I'm on the move.
Okay, watch yourself out there.
Anybody in here? Time to move on. Hello? I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Consider this one searched.
Okay, he's not on the roof.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Who the fuck is it?
I need a breather.
What else is left?
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Well, he's gonna fucking stay missing. There he is in the fucking corner.
Thanks. You okay? Come on, we gotta get going. I'm done here. Decay. I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you. Here we are. Okay, that's all we need. Save.
Finally, things are going our way.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Gotta admit, knowing we're not the only ones who made it feels pretty good.
Oh, you know, stuff.
Okay, this is it. Needless. All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
Oh, fuck me.
Dude, help now, please!
Oh, he's dead. I was definitely ill prepared. Oh shit!
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with the detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Can't do that right now.
Oh, I am gonna die. I wonder if I could get that before it saves. Returning home, probably not. Shit. I feel like that's my next best guy.
Not now.
What is he doing that I can't switch to him?
What's up? Maybe later.
Yeah, what the fuck is he busy doing?
All squared away?
You know, they can't expect me to do it with these guys.
Another time.
Does this guy have more health? Yeah, he does.
What's the sitch?
I'm already loaded down.
Somebody's broadcasting something.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. Should be on your map.
Hi. So long.
Is he the only other one? Because I want to take at least one more other guy if I can. I don't know where the fuck she's going. I guess they're all on their way up this to here? I don't fucking know.
All right, I'm gonna set the charges. Cover my ass. I'm guessing nobody else here knows how to set blasting charges, so they'll actually take down the barricade without collapsing the pass.
Yo, did that guy I fucking brought go home?
Hey, Mickey, how do you feel about some target practice?
Yeah, I got this. Get ready to watch the master at work. Shit. Where these fuckers hide?
I don't know what kind of timer that's on, but I mean, if I could just chill here.
Bang, motherfucker!
Keep him off me. This is gonna take a while. nothing left.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Shit. Where'd these fuckers hide?
What happened?
Let me put it in technical terms. No boom. Must be a problem with the detonator. Keep these assholes off me while I go check.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon.
I hear it.
Here, little zombie. Come on. Uncle Mickey wants to blow your fucking brains out.
I don't know why that exploded.
Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going. Better get ready. We'll be on them soon if we keep going this way.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are royally screwed. The detonator's shot, or else the receiver is. Bottom line, there's no way to blow this thing from a safe distance.
Can't we just shoot it and set it off that way?
What is this, an action movie? This is C4 we're talking about here. You can light it on fire and it won't go off. It only detonates if you hit it with an electrical current.
So what? We're trapped?
Well, unless somebody walks up to the bomb, rips the electrical leads out of the detonator and jams them into the charge by hand, yeah.
I'll do it.
What?
I'll set it off.
No,
look,
you can't!
I'm living on borrowed time as it is. It's not like anyone's still making the meds I need, right? Please. I'd rather go out like this. Been lying delirious in a bed somewhere.
Sorry, kid.
Noble.
If we're going by who's dying first, I got you beat by at least a few months. Besides, you wouldn't even know which end of the wire to strip.
You sure about this?
Christ, no. I want to live. But, well, since that's not looking too likely, I might as well be the guy you tell your grandkids about. Hey. You assholes better build a statue of me.
Let's move!
Wait. Wait a minute.
But.
Lily, we don't have time!
Just a second.
Is she peeing?
What is that?
I wanted to leave something behind for the people that didn't make it. Even if nobody knows what it means but us, they deserve to be remembered.
Come on. Mother of God.
What do we do now?
We go to work.
I guess that's it. Did it freeze? Oh, it did. What does the DLC do? Is it a campaign? Here we go, store page. An endless campaign, okay, so breakdown, obviously. No, I don't get it. I don't get if this is like more story. I don't get if this lifeline is like an actual story, or if it's just defend. Launch this. Damn. Thank you. I don't know. You know what? I think I'm just going to take a break. Because I've actually been playing for 14 hours. I think I'm going to take a break and then just go and do Lifeline. Because it looks like Lifeline's a campaign. So that means I have to do it. But yeah, I'm going to take a... I don't know how long I'm going to... I'm going to take a break, though. Anyway, I guess I'll be back in a few hours. I don't know. Maybe I'll go take a nap. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. So, I finished the main campaign. I'm gonna head out for a little bit. And, I guess I'll finish up Lifeline sometime this afternoon. But anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll be back in a bit.